What's up guys, it's your boy Ziftus, welcome back to another epic adventure guys. We just discovered this freaky abandoned house and everything is left and side fam, just like it was. It was pretty amazing guys, and yeah, it's a sort of farm, but it's actually a house. And there are actually two abandoned cars as well guys, a freaky old modern Lancia, I don't know. But someone smashed the freaky windows in from the freaky car guys. And yeah, it's pretty easy to get inside because that door is freaking open and it goes to the house itself. So smash that like button right now and yeah, let's see and find out together what we all gonna find inside guys. It's a pretty old one. Maybe this house is haunted. Let's find out. So fam, so now entering the house of doom. And you can see the very scary stairs in front of me, man. Some old ass bikes as well. But that bike is rusty as crazy, man. Check this, guys. There's probably a sort of electric chair where they can put up this and this backside, or I don't know. It's cool. Check this guy's basement of hell. Ooh. Look guys, a freaking mesh head. And an old injection or something. And of course, Choco. But this is insane, fams. Like I said at the entry, guys, everything is left behind. Or still here. And I'm freaking wondering what's inside the fridge. Let's find out. Shit, what was that? I don't know what the heck that was. This is cool. Definitely the living room here. Another injection. Just in the plastic. So I guess the owner, his name was Morris. Probably the owner, yeah. That's great, check this guys, a freaking old jacket. All these jackets is left behind. Custom, suits, vests. Or maybe, this is Morris.
dat die ding heet?
It came from here, man. Okay. Guys, false alarm. What they told me, it was a bird that was there after the freaky glass. Oh man, my heart is beating like crazy right now, man. I thought someone was here, literally. But we didn't check out the first floor yet, so yeah, maybe it's possible that someone was here. Or I don't know who. Or maybe animal or something else. I guess, guys, I'm not going to show you the freaky basement because it's literally empty. Wait. I'm wondering what's on the freaky first floor.
Hello? Hello. Is someone here?
That bed is creepy, man. Whoa. Dude. Check this. It's just like someone slept here, man. What the heck are his shoes on the freaky chair and jacket as well, guys? What the hell? Next room right now. Probably another sleeping room here, but yo, this is crazy. Oh, what the hell, man? Look how crazy, how old this bed is, man. Jesus. Whoa. Why the heck you have this in a freaking sleeping room, guys? Do you know
where we did the most extremely haunted house, guys, with everything is left behind with the freaky piano, and that we did the freaky 3M, guys? Well, something like that was even in freaky sleeping rooms as well, guys. But that's actually pretty weird, but I still don't know who the heck would have that in his sleeping room, man. If you know, guys, let me know in the comments below. Really appreciate it.
Fans. Dude, are you kidding me? Another weapon here, man. Check this. This is very old. Yo. Dude, this is crazy, man. Check this. Fams, you're on the way to the freaking attic. All the old houses have a very spooky old attic and crazy attic as well, man. Whoa, what the hell? Okay, this is mind-blowing. Check this.
Alright, guys, I'm now back outside and I'm going to show you the cars before I end this video, guys. Literally. And yeah, still hot outside. It's which time is now, man? It's 8 p.m. guys, here in Belgium, 8 freaking p.m. And I have a very pimple and it hurts a lot. This house is scary as hell. I really thought someone was here, but yo, it was false alarm, it was freaking bird. Now, I need to get over this. So you can film me, man.
Yeah, I'm ready to film.
Yes, you're gonna film me right now, man. Dude.
Oh, Jesus. Give it to me. Thanks, man.
There's actually the old Lancia, guys. But a modern, a newer one. A newer edition, I guess. Not from the 50s or 60s or 80s, guys. Probably from the 2000s. So, yeah. Check him, Savage Boy. Definitely shoot out to him to come with me again to a very scary haunted house. I don't know if this house that they normally test as neighbors, and but dude,
psst. Guys, before we get into the freaky house, we thought this building was abandoned as well. There's actually three cars left behind, but looks very old, so it looks like the cars were abandoned. But now there's one newer one. A Volkswagen Passat, guys, or something. It's a brick. And it just arrived here, I guess. Dude, check this. It's a Mercedes. I thought this was a Volkswagen. But look, guys, this car is actually a Lancia. And someone literally destroyed the freaky glass. Check this. That is how the house looks, guys. It's pretty crazy and scary, right? Let me know in the comments below if you want me to do more abandoned houses like this. And I can swear you, there's a lot of crazy, scary abandoned houses like this here in Belgium, guys. So if you want to see more, smash that like button. And please, if you saw or heard anything in the background, guys, please let me know in the comments below. It helps me a lot. And also let me know what do you find of this video and this exploration, guys. So I know you will. I need to upload more of those content, guys. But yo, this was a crazy exploration. It was a pleasure to take you with me to this one right now. It's about Jeff Did This World, and I'm gonna see you back in another one. Peace.